So we got a shout out to TNM Pokey calling me to give me some tips immediately after my match is over. So we got grand finals, I think. This is losers finals.
This is losers finals, yeah.
Losers finals between Coffee Boys, two Coffee Boys on different teams, actually. Oni Day and CB Chez versus Tina Bruh and CB Jimmy.
Yeah. I lost.
Brother, good.
I know. That's okay. Yo, I'm gonna go faster.
Alright. So, we're probably going to, we're going to Smash Hill first. As expected. Hey, man. Yo, they're getting right into it. Yeah.
Oh, God. Start in Starterville. That makes all the sense in the world. This Falcon Charizard team is awesome.
They're so good.
Oh, my goodness. I love watching it.
They started teaming recently in Tally. They've probably been practicing a lot, though.
Yeah, because JimmyCaldero used to team with Dan.
Yep.
Where's he been?
He's been in Michigan, actually. But anyway.
Let's go Michigan. To the match. The match makes sense. Chez and Day have these ridiculous team combos.
Yeah.
Like, down throw from Sonic goes into everything Lucario can do. Which, if Lucario's got Aurea, I mean, that's a kill. I don't care what percent they're at. That's a kill.
Yeah. I really like that conversion just there, actually. Day very slowly nudged over Jimmy while he was shielding closer into Sonic's grab range. And Chez was just sitting there waiting for him. Shield grab threw him off.
Yeah. And those Aura Spheres are so devastating.
Dude, Lucario and Sonic are both like really funky characters in doubles. So put them together and, oh baby.
Oh,
yeah. That's a team right there.
It's definitely something pretty devastating.
Yeah.
Sonic is borderline impossible to get a grab on.
Yeah.
He runs so fast.
They
missed the
conversion. There we go.
They got it anyway.
Bro was at a pretty low percent there, too. That was really good.
Yeah, 133. Yep.
So
that's almost max rage, almost max aura, yeah.
Yeah, Chez and Day are kind of running away with this right now. They got Bra on his last stock, and he's Charizard, man. He's supposed to be stock tanking. Chez barely holding on from that Raptor Punch. Oh, okay, he gets them both, and we get the taunt. Yeah.
You gotta do the taunt.
You have to. With a kill like that, you gotta.
It makes sense. He keeps that up. That's a legitimate Falcon strategy.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Get him on tilt. Disrespect him.
I love it.
Whoa, no. The
oh,
knee was
man.
Gorgeous, though.
Yo, that shield, though.
That almost broke it. That came so close.
I was going to say, in that moment, I was not jealous of Jimmy at all.
Right. Oh, no. Yeah, they're missing all the important conversions. They know what to look for, though.
Yeah.
They know it's there. They just need to try and get it a little bit more on point, and they'll probably be able to bring this back.
Yeah. Chez is doing
he rolled into
just,
it.
Yeah. Chez is just going all over the place. I saw he should be in doubles, really. He's so mobile. They
missed
their grab combo.
That up smash would have ended it.
They missed two grab combos. What is going on? Uncharacteristic of Chez today. Yo, but that up smash. Oh. Yo, he's only at 70. He was only at 80, though, so that's not going to do it. That definitely will.
He's got max rage right now.
Yeah. And Chez is on his last stock. I actually didn't see when he lost the last one.
A forward. I've never seen Sonic kill with a forward throw before. What happened?
He was super high percent. I think like 180 something.
It looked like he just kind of fell to his death.
Yeah.
Bummer.
Right, Chez trying to go for the forward air into stage spike there. But Bro's weary, man. He drifts away.
Yeah. Playing off stage against Falcon is, not very difficult at all.
No.
Falcon's recovery kind of leaves him pretty exploitable.
Just they are not landing these team combos.
Yeah, they're going for him. But you're right.
Oh,
that was nasty.
That knee. He got both of the blue team players too.
Oh no!
All right, so Jimmy's out,
and
Bra's still here.
I thought that was it, but we good.
I was gonna say they're doing a really, really great job of holding on though. That was gonna do it.
He probably could have did a get up attacking. at least hit him away, but that would have just left him open for Lucario. Lucario
attack,
made it back to stage.
Get up attack might have done it. Sonic does a little hop, though, when he does the up smash. So
yeah.
A lot of the time, people will try and hit it, and he'll just hop over them, and then the hitbox will stay, and they'll go flying.
Drop off up air?
It's up air would have done it.
Drop off up air?
Yeah.
we can settle on that. That's fine.
It was funny. I was talking to Bro earlier, and he was telling me, like, on the ledge, he really doesn't have that many options. His roll is one of the worst in the games. The worst in the game, when he's on the ledge like that, it takes him 10 years to get back there. His hitbox is huge. So
I can believe that.
You're never going to see Charizard recover with a roll.
And when you do, it's strictly for a mix-up because it's his worst option.
Yeah, exactly. It's awful. It's going to be like either normal get-up or, you know, fall off and then forward air.
You're like, I've been training you this whole time to expect my normal get-up, and I roll this time.
The one moment. That's the game winner. You throw your up smash, and he's like, I was waiting. Short hop back air. Give him the booty, man.
Oh, my gosh. So what do you think they're going to try and counterpick? Chez? And Day, they're killing off the sides a whole lot, and I didn't see a whole lot of use of that platform.
Yeah,
so
I think they're going to go Battlefield.
Yeah, it would make sense to me. Maybe if they could get a little bit more use out of platforms and use those for crazy, crazy, crazy mix-ups.
Yeah. And then Charizard, of course,
have
with
you seen
his beautiful up-throw.
It's not fair.
Oh, it's so
it's
silly.
Not
dude.
Fair.
It's so silly.
I hate that thing.
Him and Kirby, man, all of these, like, the up-down throws is what I like to think of them as. Like, go up, you go down.
A buddy of mine was playing against Bruh, and last, like, game three, he banned Duck Hunt.
Oh.
And I was like, that leaves Dreamland open, bro.
Yeah.
What do you do? And if he went Dreamland, and
the lower ceiling with the platform, like, never go there.
And it was almost a shout out to it because, like, the last kill of that game, which lost my buddy the set, was an up throw on the top platform. He was at like 80. I was like, no.
No, I feel bad just hearing about that.
It's like, the worst, isn't it? So they could utilize stuff like that, but I think the way they're trying to get the conversions, that'll work a lot better. Like, they can get forward throw into knee.
Oh, my God. It's silly. Teams is fun, honestly.
Teams is a lot of
chaotic. I almost never play teams. But,
really?
Yeah.
Dude, teams is – I like doubles more than singles. Like, legit.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
I like doubles a lot more than singles.
We just started doing, like, a bi-weekly doubles tournament in Tally. So now there's, like,
really?
Actual incentive. Yeah.
It's so cool.
I'm like, yo, I'll do that. All right, so it took a really long time to think that one over.
Look at you. You're the prophet here.
I called him, man.
Prophet shots.
I don't like it. They're not gonna take. They're not taking Charizard to Dreamland. I'll tell you.
No,
that.
God, please.
All right, so.
All right, starting off with an up smash.
Last game started out really, really bad for Red Team. They were an entire, like, four stocks behind, and then somehow they just managed to hang on and really, really made it. They took it back and they made it close. So.
Wow. Sonic ran up and got that down throw so fast, Lucario couldn't even back up in time.
If they can come out with that fire, they're doing an okay job right now. It's not really going too much in one direction.
Is it better than the beginning of game one?
Oh, for sure.
Oh, cool.
I'd say so. Oh,
that
no.
That was not better than...
Yo, that's Battlefield, though. It's because that I was just talking about this earlier.
Were you?
Yeah, that's like one pixel thick, the edge right there. So you can get some really silly stage spikes if you do that.
They got the conversion this time, down throw to down down smash from Lucario.
Yeah.
So they're able to, I feel like Chez and Day are a little bit more on point this time around.
Yeah.
So we'll see if Bruh and Jimmy can, you know, counterpoint them.
Hopefully bring them back.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
that would have been
that would have been so high.
I mean, if he would have made like if he would have recovered from it at all, then he would have been able to come back. That tech was godly.
Yeah. Let's go Jimmy. Jimmy with the techs. Good forward air
for
Brother.
Day teched it.
Oh, Day?
Yeah,
oh.
Jimmy did a down air, and it was the sour spot,
and
he hit the stage, and wow.
That was the worst situation there. Like, he killed his own teammate with the up smash, but then he left himself wide open. That up smash had so much end lag.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Oh, I like that back air.
He just did jab grab. What
that
in
was
the
a cool
world?
Combo.
That would have killed if he had even a little bit of aura. But Lucario was brand new after that.
And Jimmy is holding on here. 173. He's not going to let this become a lead for blue team.
If they kill Sonic first, they'll... Nope. Okay. That works. Sour's spot me.
Ooh, yo!
Day's getting hit with those flare blitzes. That'll do it for Charizard.
He hit Day and then he hit Chez. Alright, so blue team is at a pretty substantial lead now. Brun needs to stay alive. He's an absolute bruiser for red team, but if he dies too early, there's nothing he can do.
They're playing it right. They're punishing where they need to.
Yeah.
He might could have gotten a jump air dodge read down there. No, it wouldn't have killed Sonic. It probably wouldn't have made much of a difference.
At 55, no, Sonic survived so long.
Yeah.
Even if you, like, you can try and, like, spike him, and if it's not, like, a high percent, if it doesn't send him straight down, that spring's just going to bring him right back
he
up.
He called out that spot dodge.
Yeah.
He straight called that out. Oh, wow. He almost tried jab-jab up smash.
Yeah, he's good at that. He lands it a lot. Oh, yo, good tech.
Let's go.
DI down in tech, man. That's how you beat Sonic's down throw. All right, I think Jimmy's gone. Oh,
nah,
he's
dude.
Back. Wow. Ooh.
Jay's gone. Oh, my gosh. Those moves will get you high.
They can, on his last stock. Oh, Jimmy. Jimmy on his leg. Yeah, he took one. And
they could do this. They could bring this back, definitely.
Yo, last set, Jimmy survived for, like, the entire game. He was at 177. Me and Puma couldn't kill him.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, that might be it, though. Yeah.
Apparently, Sonic's forward throw kills, so that's a thing.
All right, so Bruh has got his work cut out for him right now.
He sure does.
A 2v1
He's
situation.
So good at that.
Oh!
jab.
That's
abs
so,
smash.
Dude. That's so raw. I love it, like the little bit of screen shake and just that sound effect.
Charizard's kind of a monster.
That was a good shield, but he misses the grab and gets punished pretty hard for it.
Was thinking he was gonna maybe try and go for that down air, but that's okay.
All right. So Bruh's hanging
in. If he utilizes the crap out of his rage and clutches it, I never count people out. I've seen crazy comebacks.
Yeah. Max Rage Zard, man. That's scary. That's not something you want to hit.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah.
That's it, yeah. When he air dodged, that was it. Dang. Yeah, right. They can frame trap people with that. One person jumps up, tries to attack, air dodge, up smash. It's devastating.
Ooh. Dang. All right, red team is going to need to do some self-reflection, man.
This is losers final, ain't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, me and Nafty fight the winner.
They're going to need to meditate.
think
of the clouds, man.
Let's go. Disrespect them.
Disrespect them. All right, we're running it straight back to Battlefield immediately.
We took them to Battlefield, and they did so well on Battlefield with this team.
Yeah.
And I don't know why. Just these monsters. Look at that. 48 damage on Sonic from a few hits. These guys are monsters.
And we just saw there, Chez trying to, you know, get cute with the homing attack, ends up hitting Day with a fully charged one. Homing attack is not good in doubles. It's very silly in singles. Honestly, it's really not a good move in general, but as a mix-up, it's beautiful. In doubles, though, you're just going to hit your teammate a lot of the time. It's really unsafe.
Chez knows what's up.
Jimmy trying to go for that down air. He read the roll, but he just barely misspaced it.
I'll tell you what.
Oh, wow.
Oh, okay.
A side beat from Day.
F smash.
Ooh, gave him the booty, dude. Oh, my God. I don't know, man. Every character's got a back air, but I just love seeing Charizards for some reason. It's so cool.
His back air is really cool.
Yeah.
Do you know the range on that thing?
It's
the range
ridiculous.
On his back air
I know.
Is nuts.
That's why I love it.
Dude, I will, like, just straight up not air dodge or shield it because I don't think it's going to hit me because it's too far.
Oh, no.
What was that?
That was untackable.
It was nasty.
I don't even know what happened there. I think Day hit him.
They need to, like, up throw Sonic or something like that. They got to get rid of that.
Oh, oh, there he goes.
That works.
Yeah, see you later, Sonic.
Later, later, bruh. Not bruh, Sonic.
All right.
Oh no!
Make it back. All right, Day's gone.
Oh no, no. All right, this is almost completely even right now.
Yeah, Jimmy has two. What? I don't even. Did he get gimped?
I
look away for 1 second, and then something silly happens.
Jimmy got gimped.
Okay.
By like.
Yo, good
himself.
Down air.
Oh god.
Wow. Jimmy and Bra are just standing right next to each other, man.
Pretty much,
They're not letting Chez and Day separate them.
That's bad, though.
Yeah.
Like, if you're next to your teammate like that, you have more of a chance of hitting him, and you can't get combos.
I don't know. They haven't seemed to be doing it yet. Oh, my God.
That was such
that
an unorthodox option.
All right. So Jimmy's out. Shares the stock.
He just straight.
Yo, that was a good air dodge from Bro there.
Oh, let's go.
All right.
He's like, I'm sorry. You want to roll where? That's dead. Oh, no. I was thinking he was Charizard. Right. What am I
Bro just
doing?
Needs to survive.
He's got so much rage right now.
If they can take Chez's stock without losing Bra,
they can do it.
This is going to be very doable for blue team.
And it's, well, bummer.
All right, so now we got Ganon in a 2v1.
It should just be pure team combos at this point.
Yeah, all right, so Chez is out.
No way.
Yeah, he's
no
gone.
No way. Okay. A down air will do it.
Day versus JimmyCaldero.
1v1,
I'll tell you this now. If Jimmy wins this... if Jimmy wins this and brings it home for the land, this is his time to shine. He can do it with a character like Ganon.
He could do like a Ganon side.
He's low tier, but
yup.
Oh! Oh my God! Oh my God, Jimmy!
Did you see him throw down the controller? He was like, "What's up?"
Oh my Lord! Yo, you called that immediately. It's like, you know, he can get him with a Ganon side. Oh my God.
I hate this game so much. This game is cancer. I can't do it.
So the Ganon was obviously the right choice here.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
Oh, man.
Dude, Jimmy's Ganon is nasty.
Wow.
He was looking for it.
That was
hanging on the edge like that. What a jerk. I'll tell you what, though. They're going to have to figure something else out for the next game because Day's not going to let that happen again.
No.
He is not. He's going to sit back and he's going to try and
that was crazy,
freaking catch their invincibility with the
Day. Day won that neutral like 4 times.
He sure did.
Not where it counted, man.
He's going back Falcon. Understandable. On to FD, also understandable. Let's go. Do you think they can do it? What do you think is going to happen? Are you scared? Oh. Dude, I'm freaking out right now.
I'm terrified, man. I'm terrified for the red team. But I also, I don't know, man. I want to see him do it.
I'll tell you what, though.
I'll tell you, like, Chez is my boy. He's playing my character. But I don't know, man. Jimmy and Bra, they're the underdogs right now. You got to root for the underdogs.
That's what I'm saying.
And then, dude, after that last game, how can you not?
Yeah, that was just godly.
All right, so
I like that's a win for me.
Yeah,
like that's a straight win. I'm happy with that. And it's
I like Bruh just coming in immediately to get that jab combo when Day throws Jimmy.
Dude, Day was on point with that back air. He's so good at that. Have you seen him do like you run up to grab Day and he's like, no, he grabs you first. It's like, come on, man.
That back air was so good.
That's good watching out for your teammate like that.
Yeah. All right, so.
They're ahead.
Run, Jimmy. Coming at him with a small lead here.
They are getting all the conversions right now.
Bruh's only at 90. And
he's good. He's good. He's good. We're good. We're living.
As we've seen before, Jimmy's been doing a pretty good job of staying alive. He's not letting his stocks go out easily.
You know, I feel like the only reason he knows what's up with Ganondorf is because he's so good with Falcon.
Yeah.
So, like, honestly, I feel like switching to Falcon was
not a bad
call at all.
He doesn't get
That's
a conversion off of the
That'll kill.
Yeah. All right.
So stressful right now. Let's go.
Let's see if they can keep their lead on the second stock.
Back throw from Sanic.
Chez is going to be moving all over the place.
Oh, absolutely. Chez moves so fast.
Yeah.
Like, he is never in one place for longer than a couple of seconds. Oh. He did just too many unsafe attacks on the shield.
Yeah.
And that's... Oh, God. Attacks!
Bruh and Jimmy are never going to miss that down throw tech.
They really, and that's saving them a lot.
Yeah, it's not leading to anything. They need to, man. Even locally, you know, we got two Sonics up in Tally. Like, you learn how to take that down throw.
I'm sure.
All right. Oh, up smash barely kills Jimmy, but it takes out Day's stock.
If they can take out Sonic,
yeah,
it might have been worth it.
It'll absolutely be.
Because this is
That's it. Oh, no. Wow. I really thought Bro was going to catch him there when he did that down air.
Nah, bro. We got that Sonic stuff on point here.
All
right. Here we go.
Lots of shield pressure on Chez, but he's getting away. And he's keeping the stock. They're building a lot of damage on Bro right now.
There are a lot of times if he gets certain hit that it'll kill Sonic and it'll be done. At this point, they're behind.
Oh, that's it. He's gone.
All right. Don't count him out. He just needs a bunch of down airs and like a Falcon Punch just for the disrespect.
Yeah. Oh, is he?
Look at that conversion. That's so good. That's what I'm talking about. Nope. And he was okay recovering like that on the ledge because he had Sonic there to watch his back.
After Punch not going to kill Day, and then Chez just comes right in afterwards to punish.
He does a good job with the...
called out the spot touch, too.
Oh, God, no.
Oh, that's it.
There it is. Man.
That was
it,
man.
That was the game. That was set. Sonic and Lucario make such a great team. It's awesome watching. Yeah. That's us.
Chez and Day, man. I would have said they were the favorites to win today. Doubles?
Hey, it was Chez and Day?
Yeah.